sa fo yn hit him. Shall I give up and just hit it the way I hit it? With my drivers. So that's what happens when I stop. It's on my backswing. I'll get a lot of draw. So I'll have to aim for a draw. Try that again. We ain't scoring. Try that again. So if I was to aim, I'd aim there. And then straight down the line. So I'm literally aiming for where that cursor is. I mean, that was perfect. And that was a firebomb, 180 uphill. They said I would lose distance, and then once I start getting into it, I'll regain distance. I'll crack on. See, when you've got 2 foot points, you have to hit and then lift for the knee bone to pick the ball up. This is a great course. This is a stunning course. Right. Now we've got to aim over there every time we get the ball. Right, 150 in real life with the 9 iron. And this is downhill, so I should be able to get this. Let's see how far it goes with this half swing. Yeah. Losing distance because of the Mevo and GS Pro don't work together. The distance is that well. Am I lying? Let's have another look. Another look, and then we'll just crack on. So that may be. Got a bit more into it. 140, I could deal with 140. Can handle 140, I've just up the club to an 8 iron. I'm not one of them who's a purist. I would drop an iron. Will drop an iron from a 9 to an 8. If it means straighter and better connection. Cheating. cheating. I don't care. It's my round, it's my game. Don't care. Right. I'm trying not to go back. Look, these tees are rubbish. I distance on these? At all? Oh, it's a stunning course. Work, isn't it? Stunning. Losing 10 yards. Definitely losing 10 yards. See if I can go through this one quicker. It's a bear hit and it hit the tree. Scramble par. Nearly. Right. Dot. Yeah, 3 were, I think. Come on, that's been on it. Leave it like that, I'd spin. some reason. Spin on short shots. Does feel like half a swing. It probably looks like a full swing to you. It definitely feels like half a swing to me. Losing distance as well. But it's going straight. Losing 10 yards, does it matter if they're going straight? Too far back, didn't I? Too far back. Jacket's coming. This course is stunning. One of my courses. Not one of my courses, but one of the courses I like. Zed, he's got the grasses to a T. Look at that. He's properly doing the grasses there. All the way up there. Seven iron out of the rough. 7-iron goes 170 with a full sweep. I'll do an after sweep, but I'm going to try and get myself right through this. Yep, I'm steadily, with half a backswing, I'm steadily getting it into it easier and a straighter ball flight. How long will this last for? Oh, just missed it. Right, let's crack on. Uphill. I'm back to my normal distances with a straight ball flight. Oh, that's awful. That was me, no one else. Didn't concentrate. Back, up, down, round. Like that. Yeah, distance is coming back. I'm going to have to go for this one. This could go anywhere. Hoping it goes a little bit left. Chased after that one. Still I'm not taking the driver, so let me get myself a 3-wood. I think I need the 3-wood, drop the 5-iron. Keep the 22-degree library. I should do a what's in the bag. What's in the bag this year? The same as the last 5 years.
Look at my new driver. Let's test all the drivers. Let's test all them drivers out. The new ones, they're the same as last year. We've got nothing else to do. Ooh, straight.
Manufacturers of these clubs really do make any changes. Like, as in, I'm sure the jailbird was meant to be the best one ever. Pull it straight at no distance. Would have made that, wouldn't it? She has to go high. Has to go high. High and high. I should take a driver, shouldn't I? I'm really out of tees because my tees don't work. I've got to get new tees. They break.
The good old fashioned plastic ones that I've had for years, probably bought a bag of 100 tees
10 years ago and I've still got them. I buy the bamboo ones because they're eco-friendly, they say. I've lost all of them, broke all of them. I have to buy a new bag.
I don't get it. Plastic ones I've had for years. If they break, I put them in the bin.
I don't know.
Somebody else can tell me about saving the planet.
Get that driver working.
I'm scared of it.
Come on, boy. Oh, come on. Come to daddy. Come on.
See your ass, guys.
How far? 2 of them. Ball retriever. Best club in the bag. That's hard. Get curtains on that. It's curtains for you, Elizabeth, my dear. Back, up, down, round. It's trying. Love the course. More on that. You have to fire it. There's no, with the Mevo, there's no trying to get accuracy out of the bunker. It's just fly it out, fly it up, and if it goes 30 yards past, that's how it's got to go. Unfortunately, until we get something else, which I don't want because I love the Nevo. 2 years with the Nevo, 2.5 years with the Nevo now. And it's a great piece of kit. But it just, I think you need a lot more distance than I've got to make it correct. I'm gonna struggle. Get in! Bogey. Bogey, bogey, bogey. Right, let's just let loose. Half a swing, but bring it straight through. Half a swing. Straight through. Get 210 out of that. But yeah, half a swing, straight through. More accurate. All I'm doing is back, up, shoulders round, get the ball down, down and round. And I'm not thinking of when the weight is transferring because it instantly transfers. Doesn't matter. When I go like that, it's onto me. It's onto my right foot. When I go up, it's all onto my right foot. When I do that, it's now 50-50. When I do that, it's now 80-20. Onto my left. I'm getting a distance now. I am getting a distance. Will it be a penetrating shot? Because this normally out of the rough, it's a pitching wedge. It goes 135 in summer. Will I get it there? It's down here, should be. No. Didn't really get through that either. Yes, that was all left because of the water. All left. That's all I had in my head. I hit me hybrid. Further than me driver now. Hit that hard on my shoulder. Hit it like I was coming out of a bunker. more out of that. I could definitely get more out of that. I hope it looks steadier. It feels steady. It definitely feels a lot steadier. Right, I'm gonna go for this one. I'm gonna put some effort into this one. It's a 160 club. Without cheating, I'm happy. Well, I can get more out of this, I reckon. It's stability that makes you feel like you can get more out of it as well. That's a little bit left. Oh, yeah. Yeah. That got 200. 210 carry. I'm normally about a 200 carry. Wow, you feel as though you can get more. Instead of going all the way back there, I'm stopping there. It feels like I'm stopping there. I don't know whether I am stopping there. This has to go right. That was hit dead right. Way right. Yeah, team. Bogey. 80. 8 over with a bit of cheating.